maybe you'll learn the lesson before you try it. Right? Since all their friends have got one, now my wife wants one too. A knee-length fuzzy fur coat, nothing else will do. Said she'll look real classy, make me proud of her. If I just break down and buy her a fur. Well, they got me to thinking, how am I gonna swing that sort of deal? The Lord knows I can't afford it, and it's wrong to steal. But the problem finally solved itself like a bolt out of the blue. Jumped right out in front of me on Highway 22. Well, that big old German Shepherd, my car he did not see. Now he's in doggy heaven, but his hide belongs to me. I worked late almost every night. It was mostly trial and error, but I finally got it right. I put it in a cardboard box and I brought it upstairs to her. Oh, she's tickled pink to see that fur. Now she's got a fancy fur coat, reaches all the way to her knees, but she's been complaining lately, said her closet's full of fleas. She don't know if I know it. Some of these songs we don't do at every concert.